the perfect opportunity for some of the teams that had not had that experience about getting off the baby and slowing down on those good runs.
Chevrolet Pace vehicle ducks down below the yellow line and down pit lane. Field tightens up, looking for the green and white, and we are back to racing along the lap shootout. They go 1-2. Harrison Burton puts that number 20 machine down on the inside, tries to block Todd Gilliland. Here we are up in turn number 3. This is for the win at Daytona, the Lucas Oil 200 driven by General Tire. Here they come off of turn number 4.
Got two able breakaway. Burton now looks to the right. Here comes Todd Gilliland, goes to the outside lane as they spill off turn number 4 to the checkers.
Harrison Burton maintains the point, leads the field down to the strike. For this team will run full time on the truck series, the Gander Outdoor NASCAR Truck Series will run full time in 2019, and what a way to start his speed weeks. Harrison Burton takes that across the start finish line. You betcha, young man, you have earned it, you deserve it, a great run indeed. Harrison Burton is your winner. Todd Gilliland will be scoring in the second position. The number 30 machine